Need a vacation? Then come to the Hotel Transylvania, the finest resort in this or any other world. Our dedicated staff is on hand around the clock to make sure you have a devilishly good time. Discover a new you at our world-famous spa. Enjoy delicious meals in our five-star dining room. Or order in from room service for an intimate night with that special someone. You can even catch the best of Broadway in our spectacular theater. Too busy to make the trip? Don't worry, we can always come to you. The Hotel Transylvania. Put yourself in our hands and you'll never be the same.
Gordon was there in silver underwear. Claude Rains was the invisible man. Then something went wrong for Pharaoh and King Kong. They got caught in a celluloid jam. Then at a deadly pace, it came from outer space. And this is how the message ran. Science fiction, double feature, Dr. X will build a creature. Tarantula took to the hills, and I really got hot when I saw Jeanette Scott. By the trick bit that spits poison and kills, Dana Andrews said Coons gave him the rules, and passing them used lots of skills. But when worlds collide, said George Powell to his bride, I'm gonna give you some terrible thrills. Like a science fiction, double feature. Fighting
Ashton Kutcher, and welcome to Rocky Horror 25! We are in the joint at the Las Vegas Hard Rock to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the Ultimate Midnight Movie! The Rocky Horror Picture Show! It looks like some of you have seen it. Tonight, we're going to relive the film through the modern technological advances of karaoke.
Aye.
For those of you out there who have never seen the Rocky Horror Experience, let's take a look back at the fateful night when Brad and Janet's lives were changed forever. Brad and Janet got engaged. They set off to visit their friend, Dr. Scott. Then they were sidetracked by a flat tire. They arrived at a nearby castle looking for help. And they were lucky enough to arrive during a party.
He's lucky. Just a jump to the left. And then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips. And bring your knees in time. And the building grows. It really tries to withstand. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
To the left.
Thank you.
book by its cover. Well, I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a sweet transvestite, from transsexual Transylvania. Show you around, maybe play with sound. You look like you're both pretty groovy. Something visual, it's not too abysmal. We could take in an old Steve Reeves movie.
I'm glad we caught you at home. Could we use your phone? We're both in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
We'll just say where we are, then go back to the car. We don't want to be any worried.
Well, you got caught with a flat. Stay for the night, or maybe a bite. I could show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man blonde hair and a tan. He's good for relieving my tension. Transvestite. Transsexual. Transylvania. The lab and see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe the rain isn't really to blame, so I'll remove the corpse, but not the symptom.
Stick around for Rashida Jones, more songs, more stars, and more Rocky Horror 25!
Dr. Frankenfurter, alien menace, depraved genius, party boy. This sinister psycho's capacity for mayhem is only matched by his insatiable appetite for a good time. Don't be fooled by his sensitive side. This madman has only one thing on his mind. Evil.
Karaoke. Now, let's continue with our story, shall we?
Thank you.
Brad and Janet met the mysterious Dr. Frankenfurter. Now, Frank was anxious to present his brand new boy toy, Rocky! What would one do with such a creature? It seemed Frank had his own ideas.
Rashida Jones? Can you take it from here?
A weakling weighing 98 pounds will get sand in his face when kicked to the ground, and soon in the gym with a determined chin. The sweat from his pores as he works for his cause will make him glisten and gleam, and with massage and just a little bit of steam. He'll be pink and quite clean. He'll be a strong man. Oh, honey! But the wrong man. He'll eat nutritious, high protein, and swallow raw eggs. Try to build up his shoulders, his chest, arms, and legs. Such an effort. If I only knew my plan. In just 7 days, I could make you a man. He'll do press-ups and chin-ups. Do the snatch, clean and jerk. He thinks dynamic tension must be hard work. Such strenuous living, I just don't understand. When in just 7 days, oh baby, I can make you a man.
And half the calories. Stick around, there's much more coming up when we return to the Rocky Horror 25.
Childhood sweethearts Brad Majors and Janet Weiss are the perfect couple.
What dark forces threaten their love when they arrive at the Castle Transylvania? Janet discovers it's a lot more fun to be bad than good. While Brad's secret passion erupts to the surface, the ties that bind Janet and Brad are strong. But is their love any match for their obsessions?
Hey, I'm Elisa Donovan. All right. What do you say we get on with the show now? After disposing of Eddie, Frank turned his attention to Rocky. And then to Janet. And then to Brad. Janet, meanwhile, formed a special bond with Rocky, as is about to be told to us by Amber Benson.
Tell us about it, Janet.
I was feeling done in. Couldn't win. I had only ever kissed before.
You mean Shusa?
I thought there's no use getting into heavy petting. It only leads to trouble.
Isn't going to go over too well with Frank now, is it? Anthony Stewart Head, please tell her what to do.
Your apple pie don't taste too nice. You better wise up, Janet Weiss. I've laid the seed, it shall be all you need. You're essential as a pencil, wound up like an E or first string when we made it. Did you hear a bell ring?
You better buck.
Take my advice.
You better wise up, Janet Weiss. The transducer will seduce you.
My feet! I can't move my feet!
My ears! My God, I can't move my ears! Oh, we're stuck to the spot!
You are! So quick with fear, you tired fools!
Oh, we're trapped!
It's something you'll get used to. A mental mind can be nice!
This sonic transducer, it is, I suppose, some kind of audio vibratory physiomolecular transport device?
You mean?
Yes, Blair. It's something we ourselves have been working on for quite some time. But it seems our friend here has found a means of perfecting it. A device which is capable of breaking down solid matter and then projecting it through space, who knows, perhaps even time itself.
You mean he's gonna send us to another planet?
Planet? Man it, Janet!
You better wise up, Janet Weiss. You better wise up, build your thighs up. You better wise up.
And then she cried out,
don't get hot and flustered. Use a bit of mustard. You're a hot dog, but you better not try to hurt her. Frankfurter, you're a hot dog, but you better not try to hurt her. Frankfurter, you're a hot dog, but you'd better not try to hurt her. Frankfurter.
Well, that'll show the little minx. Okay, there's a big finish coming up featuring me, and I know that you don't want to miss it.
Welcome back to Rocky Horror 25, where we've been recounting the strange odyssey of Brad and Janet. On with the story. At the dinner, Frank trapped his guests, turning them into statues. He eventually revived them, but they were changed. Elisa Donovan, please take it away.
Thank you.
was all I had to say. And now I want to come again and stay. Smile, and that will mean I'm there. Same
feeling
like I'm outside in the rain,
feeling
free to try and find the game,
dealing
cards for sorrow, cards for pain. And I realize I'm going home. I'm going home. I'm going home.
That part always gets me. Watch this. A toast!
Oh, okay, all right, okay. Butter, okay. That's gonna stain. Listen, stick around. We'll reveal the bizarre ending to this strange and twisted tale when we return. Plus a fantastic finale featuring some very special guests. It's all coming up on Rocky Horror 25.
We've covered a lot of ground today, so let's recap what we have seen so far.
Rocky Horror Picture Show 60-second recap. Brad proposed to Janet. They drove in the rain. Flat tire. Time warp. They met Frankenfurter. Their clothes got stolen. Frank introduced them to his boy toy. Eddie rocked. Frank slept with Rocky. Frank slept with Janet. Frank slept with Brad. Janet and Rocky played their own game.
Touch me. I wanna be dirty.
Scott showed up at the castle and discovered his sensitive side. Frank made everyone dance. Then they went swimming, and Frank got all weepy.
I'm going home.
The castle took off to another planet. There's a new song. The end.
Thank you for joining us for Rocky Horror 25. Now let's get out of here with another round of Time Warp. And to help us, let's bring out the people who brought it to life in the first place. Please welcome Richard O'Brien.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely. Not for very much longer. I've got to keep control.